All right, Shalom, Shalom. Before I get started, I want to give all praises, glory, and honor to Yahweh Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shah Ba'ashem, Harakah Kodash. And double honors to the elder apostles, great millstone, who rule and teach well. And honors and salutations to the men of the Lord, pushing out this word of truth. And to the families of the men of the Lord, all right, wish you Shalom. Just a quick sit down, just going into Elvis Presley, okay? Elvis Presley, all right? You know, which I believe he's he was an Israelite, okay? I believe he was an Israelite, all right? And this is a quick video, and this just this goes to show you, all right, that, Israel, all right, is as the sand of the sea, and we were scattered, all right? You got to understand the Lord's chosen people, all right, was scattered throughout the earth, okay? You know, we understand how Israelite men are. We're going to, lay down with the women of the other nations, all right? And as that, you know, progress, the skin color is going to, fade away, so to speak. Or they're going to become lighter and lighter. So you have Israelites that look like these, other nations, all right? But guess what? They have the spirit of an Israelite. You know, it's a saying in the world, real recognize real. An Israelite can recognize another Israelite, okay? Like you might have a white dude, right, hanging out with a bunch of black, you might have a white kid, well, we know kid goes back to, like, baby goat, but I'm just, you know, use the American terminology, all right? But you might have a white kid hanging out with a bunch of black kids, all right? And he got rhythm, you know, that so-called white kid, he got rhythm just like the black kids. You know, he got the shoe game, the clothes game, you know, he got rhythm, you know? And he walked like so-called black kids, and, you know, he talked like them. Why is that? All right, because he has the spirit in the blood, he has the spirit and the blood of an Israelite, all right? He just looked like a different race, okay? So I had to type this in. Elvis Presley is mixed with, and this is what popped up. All right, what is Elvis Presley mixed with? His mother, Gladys, had black hair and dark eyes and was said to love music and dancing. His father was also into music, but worked as a car mechanic. It's thought there is evidence to show Presley, like most Americans, has heritage from a variety of nations, including Welsh, Scottish, German, and Cherokee. All right, you know, so it's a good chance, you know, that he's an Israelite, all right, by blood, okay. And you're gonna see he has the spirit of an Israelite, okay. All right, I ain't gonna watch all of it, but. Oh, Slaggy, that's the wrong video. All right. Okay, it was another video I came across. He was jigging. it was another video. All right. So Jake, Elvis Presley, bro, he's a Jake, man. Certain dances and the way he carried himself, you know, it was, you know, to me it was off, but, you know, we clearly see he got rhythm, all right? That's just my opinion. So certain things I didn't like about him, all right? But we clearly see. I'm trying to find the one where he was, it looked like he was jigging. I'm not lying, it looked like he was jigging. You know the lit dance Jake be doing? This is like the guys from guys from Mississippi, all right, to Baton Rouge, all right, to New Orleans. It's like he doing a similar dance to what they, you know, it's not really in its short, the one I came across, you know, it was like a YouTube reel short, and he was actually doing a dance that I do. It's like, you know, when you I can't really explain it, but it's like you just keep, you know, your feet is in sync, in unison, and it, you know, you making them go side to side, so to speak. All right.
Well, I dropped it in the mailbox as any special deed. Bright and early next morning, it came right back to me.
She wrote upon it,
return to sender, address unknown. No such person, no such zone.
And the sweat dropping out of my head. I'm hoping. She said, hey, boss, I know, baby, keep on working, for there's ain't no time to quit.
She said, go, boss, I know, baby, keep on dancing, I'm about to have myself a fit.
Boss, I know, boss, I know.
All you gotta do is dance.
I said, hey, little mama, let's sit down, I have a drink and dig the bed. She said, drink, you think, oh, a fiddle to take, I can dance with the drink in my hand.
I'm about to watch all this. But dang, this, I should have stayed on the reel that I was looking at. Alright. So, you know, that's just my opinion, you know. Let me see how much time we got. Okay, I'm about to hurry up. That's just my opinion, okay? You know, because I know how scoffers is. Scoffers gonna be like, oh, he's, you know, he's teaching the doctrine, and you know, that's my opinion. You know, from what my eyes can see, he appears to have the spirit of an Israelite. All right, he got rhythm. All right, and then we seen what he was like mixed with, so-called mixed with. Okay. You're not mixed with anything according to the Bible. Your race depends on the man, all right? Point blank, okay? Depends on your father, all right? Yeah, he was mixed with Welsh, all right? Cherokee, Scottish, all right? And something else, German, all right? So those are the things he was mixed with, okay? So-called mixed with, all right? Let me say that again, so-called mixed with. So those are clues he can possibly be an Israelite. Then we just got a visual of him, you know, jigging and doing the stanky leg, you know. So for me, my opinion, I'm sold. I think he was an Israelite, all right? He had all the Beckys in the crowd going wild. So there's 2 Samuel 7:23. And what one nation in the earth is like thy people? Nobody. All right? 2 Samuel 7:23. And what one nation in the earth is like thy people? Nobody. All right? You can try to be us. All right? But if you don't have the spirit of an Israelite, you can't be us. You ever seen a actual heathen try to dance like an Israelite? It don't look right. It don't look right, all right? It's like, okay, I can clearly tell you're not an Israelite, but you're trying to attempt to dance like an Israelite, okay? They want to be us, but not, they want our rhythm, but not our blues, okay? They don't want to go through what we go through, all right? So, whom Yahweh Bashemal Shah went to redeem for a people to himself, and to make him a name, and to do for you great things and terrible, for thy land before thy people, which thou redeemest to thee from Egypt, from the nations and their gods. Okay? Listen on that. All right? I'm going to get this one. This one we always get. This Matthew 5:13. All right? You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt have lost its savior, wherewith shall it be salted? It is thenceforth good for nothing but to be cast out and to be trodden under foot of men. All right, and I'm using this precept to say our people, we're the salt of the earth. All right, if it wasn't for you so-called Negroes, Latinos, Native Americans, you know, this, like, living on the planet Earth would actually be boring if it wasn't for you so-called Negroes, Latinos, Native Americans. You know, y'all cook the best, y'all invented everything, all right? You dance the best, y'all, you know, you fight the best, all this type of stuff, okay? So we're the salt of the earth, all right? Okay, so I just, that's it on that. Just wanted to make a lesson out of something. Lord willing, it was edifying. Want to give all praises, glory, and honor to. Oh, first, let me go to Numbers. I'm going to hurry up and, you know, close it out and stuff. All right. Let's get that word pedigree. It's Numbers 1:18. And they assembled all the congregation together on the first day of the second month. And they declared their pedigrees after their families by the house of their fathers, according to the number of the names from 20 years old and upward by their posts. All right, so let's get the word pedigrees. All right. Get that word pedigrees. It's probably gonna kick me out because, you know, I wonder if the other prophets, do they apps be acting weird? Because my apps be kicking me out sometimes. All right, so this is the word for pedigrees. Wait, hold on. See, it just kicked me out. right. Let's just type it in. Okay. I wanted to see if it had any more. Okay. All right. Let me see. Because I don't think it... Yeah, it don't 100%. All right, we'll just go here. So it say pedigree, the record of descent of an animal showing it to be purebred, the recorded ancestry, especially upper class ancestry. All right, similar. It says these are similar words. Okay. Ancestry, descent, lineage, line of descent, genealogy, family tree. All right, origin, heritage. Okay, paternity. Let's get that word, paternity. Paternity, the state of being someone's father. All right? So it's all about who your father was. That determines what race you are on earth. So with that, Lord willing, it was edifying. All right? I want to give all praises going on to Yahweh Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shah Ba'ashem, HaRakakwadash, Devil Honest to the Old Apostles, Great Millstone, Ruler Teach Well. Honest and salutations to the men of the Lord pushing out this word in truth, and to the families of the men of the Lord, with your shalom.